Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I try to send the one forwarder message to my all WhatsApp contacts, but unfortunately this message does not send, and also it shows the one error notification, and the message is you can only share with up to 5 chats. So why this notification is occurring? Because our government regulates some rules against the WhatsApp sharing. Sometimes these unwanted forward messages are irrelevant to some kind of people. So to avoid this kind of problems, the WhatsApp has introduced the some rules against the WhatsApp forwarded message. But today I will show you how to send the forwarded messages to all your WhatsApp contacts. But actually two methods are available, and one method is to downgrade your WhatsApp messenger to the older version, and the another method is by creating the new broadcast list in your WhatsApp. But most of the people are not interested to creating the broadcast list. But my suggestion is don't downgrade your WhatsApp to older one, because sometimes it maybe does not work in your Android mobile. So you can always use broadcast technique to send the forwarded messages. So how to create the broadcast list? So just open your WhatsApp messenger, and in this section you can press that 3-dot icon and then select new broadcast and the second option. So now you can see, so it shows my entire contacts name. So here I try to create the two broadcast list, and one is for my friends and the another one is for my family. So here I try to select my friends contacts. So if once your selection process is completed, now you can press that tick icon and it is located at the bottom. So finally my broadcast list is ready. So now I try to send the one forward message to my friend's contact. And then you can see, now the forward message is successfully delivered to my all friends contacts. Then I try to check it, the status of this message, by go to info. So and here you can see, so it shows delivered and seen status. So same way, you can send the forward messages to your family contacts. So due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily send the forward messages to all your WhatsApp contacts. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.